New York Rangers versus Los Angeles Kings.
2:20 to go. Girardi retrieves. Both teams make a change. Mike Richards is out for the Kings in the forechecking role. Jab back in by San Luis. Run by Doughty and finessed on the Clipper. Jostled by Richards. To a side battle.
Come on, New York!
Haglund roughed up. Played by Clifford. Angled on out and Clifford striding forth. Knifed away by Strowman.
Oh, no.
By Richards, who steps back. Richards pivots now. Looks over his options. Drops one back in deep. Hoping for Clifford. Jostles with Strowman. Back along the boards and it's Brown. Two Rangers on him. And a third picks it up. Haglund touched it out. Sent right back on Clifford.
I don't like the way these two teams are now playing. Especially the way the Rangers are, and they keep deepening in there more often than.
Stopped at center and played on to Kopitar, but it's an offside pass. 1:25 separating these two teams from OT.
Has to be that communication on that bench now.
Rangers having a bad communication. They should be doing better, not these defending. They need to do that a lot, but really, they need to do more offending.
The puck's got to get out, as we saw on the game tying goal. It did not. The puck's got to get in.
It does that time, and Doughty floats it along. Muzzin there. And from the scrap, it's Gapper.
Oh, no.
Doughty, Kopitar, and again. Then it's Brown beating one that's tipped away by Girardi.
Come on, Rangers! Come on, come on, come on! Sorry, I'm still... Oh!
Kopitar hustles to it, tangles a bit there, settled down by McDonough, played across to late offside his wife.
Oh, this is going to be a bad problem right now for the Rangers.
Quarters of a minute of regulation time. Played back along and whacked out by Brassard. And careened on back and can be handed across to Strowman. Strowman able to gain the zone again. Pitched it back around and waiting for it. Doughty, it doesn't get there. More sparring and it's played by
Zuccarello. And then center it's a good idea that the Rangers are still trying to keep it defending, but I don't understand why they're defending it, though. I know they don't want to lose, but if they're going to lose 4-0 against LA this season, then if LA does win the Stanley Cup, I'm going
to...
Now another overtime. I got time for this. That was from a soccer game. Oh, crap. Not my plan at all. The Rangers will keep their 4-2.
The Subway Overtime Intermission Report. You will listen and so will we as Mike offers his...
Yeah, I'm not listening to this. I got it from the soccer game, too.
...play at the net, and Keith will demonstrate how Drew Doughty and company are delivering yet again.